Blackstone Audiobooks presents Barron's Easy 101 Study Keys, Psychology, by Don Baucum, PhD. Theme 1. Psychology, Then and Now. Modern psychology is a broad discipline with many sub-disciplines, each of which has its own rich history, and each of which might define psychology in its own distinctive way. But setting aside differences between the sub-disciplines in what they study and at times how they go about it, there is still a lot of common ground, and there are many milestones in the history of psychological theory and research that are commonly agreed upon. Theme 1 explores where psychology came from and where it is today. Individual keys in this theme. 1. Defining psychology. 2. Psychology before the 20th century. 3. Psychoanalysis, the first force in modern psychology. 4. Behaviorism, the second force. 5. Humanistic psychology, the third force. 6. Other approaches and where psychology is today. Key 1. Defining psychology. Overview. Modern psychology is defined as the scientific study of behavior and mental processes. The term psychology has its roots in the Greek terms psyche, indicating life or self, and logos, indicating reasoning and logic. Consistent with the origins of its name, psychology is potentially concerned with studying and understanding the behavior of any living organisms that qualify as animals. But the emphasis is on humans. And though psychological research methods often involve groups of subjects, the overall goal is to understand the individual. A subject is any living organism that is the focus of study and research, from small and simple creatures such as flatworms all the way up to humans. Research on groups most often looks at processes that help explain the behavior of the individual in the sense of what behavior is typical and what behavior is most likely, and what causes that behavior in the first place. Scientific study has many requirements, most of which relate to providing knowledge that is reliable and factual. Like any true science, psychology strives to be objective, empirical, and systematic as it observes and collects data, and it proceeds by testing hypotheses and generating theories. Objective means that observations are not affected by any hopes or preferences or other possible biases on the part of the researcher. Empirical is closely related to objective, meaning that the same observations can readily be made by anyone and therefore can be taken as fact. Note that researchers at times use sophisticated laboratory equipment that not just anyone could manage, but the observations are still empirical. Systematic has to do with how observations are collected and also what observations are collected. In other words, researchers must have a plan and then execute the plan in an orderly way if the research is to be meaningful and useful. Hypotheses are educated guesses and predictions about what will happen under specific conditions and circumstances. Although psychological research is sometimes exploratory and open-ended, it is more often oriented toward testing specific hypotheses. Theories are statements that organize and summarize research and information. In turn, theories often generate the hypotheses that are tested by research. And theories are never true or false. They are simply accurate or inaccurate with regard to what is under consideration. In other words, theories can never be proved, though they can and should be supported by research. Behavior is a broad term that has different meanings in psychology depending upon the context. In the definition of psychology, behavior refers to absolutely anything the subject does, whether it's overt or covert. Overt behavior is that which can be observed and measured empirically, whether it's external to the subject, environmental, or internal, physiological, biological. Covert behavior is that which cannot be observed directly and empirically, as yet. Thinking and remembering are examples. Psychologists can empirically observe various kinds of brain activity, but can't yet empirically observe what a person is actually thinking or remembering. Behaviorism, in contrast, is a term often used in reference to the idea that only overt behavior can be studied scientifically. Key 4. Modern psychologists do not tend to take such an extreme...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.